Hi, this is Bob from Plugable Technologies. What I'd like to do today is show you how you can hide all the icons located on your Windows desktop. Now, why would you want to do that? There are a couple good reasons. If you were about to do a presentation and hook your laptop up to a projector and you didn't necessarily want people to see everything that's on your desktop, or if you were going to do a screencast or a video record of a demonstration that you were going to publish later, you may want to have everything as clean as possible to provide the best looking experience. So what I have here is my Dell laptop, and I've got some basic icons on the desktop, but they kind of clutter up the screen. I don't want them to be seen. What some people do is either delete icons or move them somewhere else to try and minimize this, but Windows has a feature built in that lets you hide them. And all you have to do is right-click on an empty spot of your desktop, select View from the context menu that appears, and you can see there's this option, Show Desktop Icons, and it's by default got a check mark next to it. If I just click to remove that check, you can see all the desktop icons disappear. They haven't been deleted or gone away, they're just being hid from view. So if I right click and go back to view and click show desktop icons to put the check mark back, all my desktop icons come back in their original location. Now, that's not the most exciting thing in and of itself, but again, for those who may be about to give a presentation or want to record screencasts of their desktop, it's a very useful feature to have. Hopefully you find that useful, and thank you for watching.